Want to change or customize the Control Center with more options and feature in iOS 18? iOS 18 lets you do it all. In this tutorial, I will walk you through several steps of customizing your Control Center on your iPhone. So without wasting any time, let's begin. Swipe down from the top right corner to reveal the Control Center. Now tap on the plus icon from the top left corner of the screen, or you can also touch and hold an empty area to enter edit mode. After that, you can resize any of the controls by pulling the button left part of an icon. To remove a shortcut, tap on the minus icon. Or to add a new one, just tap add a control from all the way bottom of the screen. You can simply tap and hold a control and move it around the control center. Add a new page to iOS 18 control center. Press and hold anywhere on the empty space, or tap on the plus icon to enter edit mode. Now tap on the dotted circle just below the connectivity screen icon. This will instantly bring up an empty control center page. Then tap on the add a control. Now add as many control as you want. There are different categories control panel has already been added, like music, network, personalize. At the very same time, if you take a look at top, you can also see there is a power button that has been added with iOS 18. Hopefully you found this video useful, and now you can personalize the control center as the way you wish. If you have any other questions to ask, don't hesitate to write them in the comment section below. Thanks for being with us and have a great day.